Good Thursday morning. It's October 30th. I'm Channel 5's Alan Campbell with your news in 60 seconds. This morning, tests are underway to determine if bodies found in Mexico belong to three siblings from Progreso. Mexican authorities say four bodies were discovered Wednesday morning just east of Matamoros. The three siblings went missing back on October 13th. Erica Alvarado Rivera and her brothers Alex and Jose Angel were visiting their father in El Control, Mexico. The family tells us Erica's boyfriend was also with them. Official told family members the bodies were too decomposed to make any sort of identification. This morning, Pharr police need your help in the case of a woman possibly kidnapped at gunpoint. Authorities are looking for 26-year-old Victor Garcia. Now, he's believed to be living in McAllen. Police tell us a 911 call was made just before 1 o'clock Wednesday afternoon. A witness told officers the woman was traveling west on Sioux Road when she was cut off by men in a white Ford F-150 truck. Of course, you can count on us to have more on this story on Channel 5 News at noon. Your forecast today, temperatures expected in the mid to upper 80s, mainly dry. That is your news in 60. Have a terrific Thursday, folks.